when NASA's Ingenuity helicopter took off on its first test flight in April 2021, no one could have predicted that it would become one of the most successful missions on Mars. Originally designed for just 5 flights, Ingenuity soared far beyond expectations, completing 72 successful flights and providing invaluable reconnaissance to assist Perseverance rover's exploration of the Red Planet. But it wasn't the clear Martian skies or distant dunes that caught the world's attention on a quiet afternoon in early 2025. Instead, the helicopter's latest discovery was something far more unsettling: wreckage, left behind from the very journey Ingenuity had made to reach Mars. Captured during a routine reconnaissance flight over Jezero Crater, the images taken by Ingenuity revealed a haunting scene: pieces of the sky crane, parachutes, and the back shell, critical components of Perseverance's landing system, strewn across the Martian landscape like discarded relics. These remnants, which had once ensured the safe delivery of the rover to the Red Planet, now lay in silent decay. For decades, humanity viewed Mars as a pristine world, untouched by our hand. It symbolized humanity's greatest aspirations, an untouched frontier. Yet with every mission, we risk leaving more behind: pieces of our past missions, tangled and scattered across the Martian dust. The sight of this debris from the Perseverance landing, captured so vividly by Ingenuity, raised an uncomfortable truth. How long before we start littering other planets the way we have our own? Space junk is already a serious problem on Earth, where thousands of defunct satellites and broken fragments clutter low Earth orbit. Yet Mars was supposed to be different, a place where the focus was on discovery, not destruction. Now, with every new spacecraft, rover, and mission, the Martian surface is slowly becoming a technological graveyard, filled with discarded components from our journey across the cosmos. The wreckage that Ingenuity uncovered is more than just a pile of metal and fabric. It is both a historical marker and a cautionary tale. Ian Clark, a parachute engineer for the Perseverance mission, described the site as having a sci-fi element, both surreal and unsettling. However, he also acknowledged its engineering value. These remnants, while a stark reminder of human intervention on Mars, offer crucial insights into how landing systems perform under real Martian conditions. What was once thought to be an ordinary piece of a spacecraft now holds the power to improve future missions. Yet beneath the awe of discovery lies a deeper concern. These materials won't decompose the way they do on Earth. Mars is not a living, breathing planet with ecosystems that recycle waste. As future generations of explorers and colonists set foot on Mars, they will be faced with the consequences of the choices we make today. If we don't act soon, Mars could become cluttered with wreckage: failed missions, discarded probes, and abandoned landers. Ingenuity's discovery opens up a larger debate about the ethics of planetary exploration. It's easy to get caught up in the excitement of discovery, in the rush to make new technological advancements. But at what cost? Should scientific progress come at the expense of leaving behind a permanent technological scar on another world? This is not just a hypothetical problem. Look at the Moon, already littered with abandoned rovers, spent rocket stages, and decades of discarded equipment from past missions. Mars could easily follow the same trajectory unless space agencies and private companies begin to prioritize sustainable exploration. The solution is not simple, but it is necessary. As the pace of space exploration accelerates, so too must our methods of dealing with the debris we leave behind. Future explorers of Mars and other planets will face the consequences of our actions. The materials used in spacecraft don't simply break down and disappear. Left unchecked, they will accumulate and become obstacles to future exploration, research, and even potential colonization efforts. To prevent this, a new era of space exploration must begin, one that balances innovation with sustainability. Some experts suggest designing reusable spacecraft components that minimize the amount of waste left on planetary surfaces. Others propose robotic cleanup missions where dedicated systems are deployed to retrieve discarded debris, preventing it from becoming an obstacle in future missions. International cooperation will also be key. As space agencies around the world embark on more frequent missions to Mars and beyond, global planetary preservation policies must be established. These guidelines would ensure that all missions adhere to principles that minimize environmental impact, ensuring that space exploration doesn't turn into space littering. The wreckage Ingenuity discovered on Mars is more than just a series of scattered metal pieces. It is a reminder that exploration must evolve. As we continue to push the boundaries of human ingenuity, we must ensure that we do not leave behind a trail of destruction in our wake. The quest to explore the stars is humanity's greatest achievement, but it is essential that we proceed with care, leaving not just footprints on other worlds, but a sustainable path for those who follow. Mars may no longer be the untouched frontier it once was, but it is not too late to protect its future. It's a delicate balance between progress and preservation, one that will define the legacy of humanity's reach into the cosmos. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this topic. What do you think about the growing issue of space junk on Mars and other planets? As space exploration intensifies, what steps do you think should be taken to ensure that we don't leave a permanent mark on the Martian landscape? Share your comments below and join the conversation. Your insights and ideas could shape the future of planetary exploration. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the ethical and environmental challenges of space exploration, don't forget to subscribe. Stay updated on the latest news, discoveries, and discussions around Mars, space missions, and the future of humanity's journey beyond Earth. Subscribe now and be part of the conversation as we explore the cosmos together.